the Chief Minister of Assam, the northeastern state in India, Sarbananda Sonowal, in collaboration with State Bank of India, on December 5th launched a digital bank campaign, The Direction of the Digital Literacy of Citizen of India. According to the Time of India, after the recent demonetization of rupees in the country, this step was necessary. The Minister of Assam said, this will help to prevent the accumulation of black money.